In the vast and mysterious continent of Africa, where nature hides countless secrets, scientists have stumbled upon a discovery that has sent shockwaves through the scientific community and has the potential to revolutionize our understanding of the world. In an expedition deep into the heart of Africa, researchers have unearthed an astonishing find that challenges established theories, raises new questions, and promises to reshape our understanding of history, biology, and the very nature of life itself. The discovery centers around an enigmatic underground cave system hidden in the remote regions of Africa. Led by a team of courageous and intrepid explorers, the expedition sought to investigate the rumored existence of a hidden network of interconnected caves that have remained untouched for centuries. After months of arduous journeying through treacherous terrain, the team finally stumbled upon the entrance of this subterranean labyrinth. Inside the caves, scientists were met with a sight unlike anything they had ever seen. The walls of the cave were adorned with intricate, perfectly preserved cave paintings depicting scenes of ancient life. The quality and level of detail in these paintings were unparalleled, suggesting a highly advanced civilization with an artistic prowess that rivaled the greatest masters of the Renaissance. However, what truly sent chills down the spines of the researchers was the presence of a previously unknown species of humanoid creatures depicted in the paintings. These beings, with elongated limbs, eerie facial features, and an otherworldly aura, sent shivers down the spines of the team members. Could this be evidence of a lost civilization, or perhaps extraterrestrial contact? The discovery took a chilling turn when the scientists stumbled upon a hidden chamber deep within the cave system. Inside, they found the remains of what appeared to be these humanoid creatures, preserved in a state of near-perfect mummification. Initial analysis revealed that the creatures possessed a unique blend of human and non-human DNA, which baffled geneticists and raised profound questions about the origin of life on Earth. Further examination of the remains revealed intricate biological adaptations, including heightened senses, elongated fingers, and a complex neural network vastly superior to that of humans. These discoveries left scientists pondering whether these things were the product of natural evolution or the result of genetic manipulation by an advanced civilization. The cave paintings and the remains challenged our understanding of human history and civilization. The depiction of the humanoid beings, alongside scenes of advanced technology and astronomical knowledge, suggested that these creatures may have existed alongside ancient human societies, influencing our development and shaping our cultural and scientific advancements. Archaeologists theorized that these beings could have been revered as gods or visitors from the stars, offering humanity guidance and knowledge. The team's discovery ignited a fervent debate among scholars, questioning the origins of ancient civilizations, the possibility of ancient astronauts, and the potential existence of lost or forgotten societies. As news of the discovery spread, the world watched with a mixture of awe, fascination, and trepidation. The implications of this find extend far beyond the realms of science and academia. The ethical questions raised by the potential manipulation of genetic material and the existence of a more advanced humanoid species demand careful consideration. Governments, international organizations, and ethicists grapple with the responsibility of revealing this discovery to the public. The fear of societal upheaval and the potential for exploitation of the newfound knowledge weigh heavily on the minds of decision makers. The delicate balance between scientific progress, cultural preservation, and ethical responsibility teeters on a precipice, forcing humanity to confront its own limitations and ponder the consequences of wielding such extraordinary power. Following the initial discovery, the scientific community mobilized to investigate the African cave system and the mysterious humanoid remains in greater detail. Research institutions and universities from around the world formed collaborative teams to conduct interdisciplinary studies, combining expertise in genetics, anthropology, archaeology, and other relevant fields. Advanced genetic sequencing techniques were employed to unravel the complexities of the humanoid creature's DNA. Scientists aimed to determine the origins of the non-human genetic material and understand the potential mechanisms that led to the development of their unique physical and cognitive traits. This collaborative effort fostered an environment of shared knowledge and accelerated the pace of discovery. Simultaneously, archaeologists meticulously studied the cave paintings, analyzing every brushstroke, color, and symbol. Linguists attempted to decipher any accompanying written language, hoping to unlock the secrets of this lost civilization. Experts in ancient technology and astronomy examine the depictions of the advanced devices and celestial maps, seeking to understand the scientific knowledge possessed by these enigmatic beings. The implications of this terrifying new discovery in Africa extend beyond the realm of biology and history. It has the potential to reshape our understanding of ourselves and our place in the universe. The existence of a species with advanced abilities and genetic makeup raises questions about the nature of human potential and the limits of our own evolution. If these humanoid beings indeed influenced ancient civilizations, what impact did they have on our cultural, scientific, and spiritual development? Could they have been responsible for monumental leaps in human progress, guiding us towards advancements in art, architecture, mathematics, and philosophy? The very foundation of our knowledge and achievements might be called into question. The discovery also triggers a profound sense of introspection about our responsibility as custodians of this planet. If an advanced species existed alongside us in the past, what led to their disappearance? Did they face their own downfall due to ecological or societal factors? Are we doomed to follow the same path, or can we learn from their mistakes and forge a different future? Furthermore, the ethical considerations surrounding the manipulation of genetic material cannot be ignored. The newfound knowledge challenges us to reassess our understanding of genetic engineering and its potential consequences. Should we venture into the realm of altering our own DNA to unlock hidden abilities and potential? What are the risks and ethical boundaries that we should respect in the pursuit of scientific progress? The world now stands at a crossroads. The scientific community grapples with the weight of this discovery and the responsibility it carries. Public opinion is divided between those hungry for knowledge and advancement and those who fear the potential consequences. The challenge lies in striking a delicate balance between scientific exploration, cultural preservation, and ethical integrity. The future holds both excitement and trepidation. The journey into understanding this terrifying new discovery has just begun. It will require collaboration between scientists, historians, anthropologists, and ethicists from around the world to shed light on the mysteries that lie hidden within the depths of Africa's caves. In the face of this discovery, we are compelled to ask ourselves fundamental questions about our existence, our place in the universe, and the boundaries of what we believe is possible. The terrifying new discovery in Africa has the power to ignite our curiosity, challenge our assumptions, and push the limits of human knowledge. It is a reminder that our journey of exploration and understanding is far from over, and that the mysteries of our world continue to unfold before our eyes. As the scientific community grapples with the implications of this terrifying new discovery in Africa, it is crucial to emphasize the importance of open-mindedness and rigorous investigation. The findings challenge existing theories and force us to reassess our understanding of human history, biology, and the possibilities that lie beyond our current knowledge. In order to unlock the secrets hidden within the cave paintings and the remains of the humanoid creatures, multidisciplinary research efforts must be undertaken. Experts need to collaborate closely to unravel the mysteries that lie within this enigmatic discovery. This interdisciplinary approach will help piece together the puzzle of our past and shed light on the potential existence of a lost civilization or an advanced humanoid species. Africa has been a rich source of fascinating archaeological finds and significant historical revelations. One of the most remarkable archaeological finds in Africa is the Kingdom of Aksum. In present-day Ethiopia and Eritrea, the Kingdom of Aksum flourished from the 1st century BCE to the 8th century CE. This powerful trading empire played a significant role in shaping the cultural, economic, and political landscape of northeastern Africa. Aksum's wealth and influence were built upon extensive trade networks that connected the Mediterranean world, Arabia, and the Indian Ocean. The kingdom's strategic location along these trade routes allowed it to accumulate vast wealth through the trade of ivory, gold, precious stones, and commodities like frankincense and myrrh. The Kingdom of Aksum is renowned for its unique architectural marvels, including the towering obelisks known as stelae. These monolithic structures, some reaching heights of over 20 meters, were intricately carved from single blocks of granite. They served as elaborate tomb markers for Aksumite rulers and symbolized the power and prestige of the kingdom. The archaeological remains of Aksum provide valuable insights into the kingdom's advanced civilization, sophisticated irrigation systems, and religious practices. The ancient city of Aksum, with its grand palaces, royal tombs, and religious sites continues to be a site of archaeological exploration and historical fascination. The Great Pyramids of Giza is also one of the most fascinating finds in Africa, situated in Egypt. These monumental structures are iconic symbols of the ancient Egyptian civilization. Constructed over 4,500 years ago, the pyramids continue to captivate the imagination with their awe-inspiring architectural precision and cultural significance. The Great Pyramids, including the famous pyramids of Khufu, Khafre, and Menkaure, were built as burial tombs for the pharaohs, the rulers of ancient Egypt. These massive structures, made of limestone and granite blocks, were meticulously engineered to withstand the test of time. The precision of their construction, alignment with celestial bodies, and intricate internal passages have puzzled researchers for centuries. Another remarkable archaeological find is the rock-hewn churches of Lalibela. Nestled in the rugged mountains of Ethiopia, the town of Lalibela is home to a remarkable collection of rock-hewn churches. Carved out of solid rock during the 12th and 13th centuries, these extraordinary structures are a testament to the exceptional architectural and engineering skills of the time. The rock-hewn churches of Lalibela, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, comprise a complex of 11 churches, each unique in design and significance. These monolithic structures, intricately carved both inside and out, showcase a fusion of architectural styles influenced by Byzantine, Aksumite, and indigenous Ethiopian traditions. Pilgrims and tourists flock to Lalibela to witness the spiritual and artistic grandeur of these rock-hewn churches. The religious significance of the site, combined with the stunning craftsmanship and the mystery surrounding their construction, make it a destination of profound cultural and historical importance. Located in the Sahara Desert in southwestern Egypt, the Cave of Swimmers is an archaeological site that has captured the imagination of researchers and artists alike. The cave, discovered by the Hungarian explorer Laszlo Almazi in the 1930s, contains ancient rock paintings depicting human figures swimming in what is believed to be a prehistoric lake. The paintings, estimated to be around 10,000 years old, offer insights into the daily lives and activities of early human societies in the region. They provide evidence of the existence of water sources and a more hospitable environment in what is now an arid desert. The Cave of Swimmers serves as a reminder of the ever-changing natural landscape of Africa and the adaptations of early inhabitants to their surroundings. That's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.